very valuable, very rare. Now Miles Coverdale, the translator, he never died a martyr's death. But three times he had to flee for his life. Three times they confiscated his home, his household goods, and all of his money. Three times he gave up everything he owned for the Word of God and for the testimony of Jesus. That's more than I've ever given up. But unto you it is given in the behalf of Christ, not only to believe on Him, but also to suffer for His sake. You and I are to pay a price. Coverdale not only translated this Bible, he had a part in the Matthew's Bible, a part in the Great Bible, and a part in the Geneva Bible. His life was long, and he suffered much for the Word of God and for the testimony of the Lord Jesus Christ. What a great man he was.